none of us has life in himself, and none becomes his own master when he dies.
We die in the Lord. So then, whether we live or die, we are the Lord's possession.
Happy from now on are those who die in the Lord from their labors. For none of us has life in himself, and none becomes his own master when he dies. For if we have life